Ion, we are experiencing an irresistible gravitational pull. This is not a simulation. I repeat, not a simulation. Dropping fuel reserves as per protocol. We're going down. Brace for impact. Not exactly a textbook landing. We obviously miscalculated the force of gravity on this planet. Checking onboard units. Engines, failed. Long-range radio, failed. Hull, failed. Checking mobile unit. Ion, arm yourself, then try to climb the rock opposite the ramp. Mobile unit agility status. Success. A spark of hope. Still, you are a trainee on a forgotten planet. Okay, that is better than nothing. Take care of your structural integrity. Avoid heat. Avoid aggressive life forms. Avoid falling from great heights. You can improve structural integrity with hull repairs or circuit purge. Ion, you are at less than 10% of your fuel maximum. Refilling your tanks has high priority. Now look at this. I guess that is what they call life. Pretty atrocious stuff. Be careful. You are almost out of fuel. Watch for mushrooms and flowers. Scanned matter categorized. Seeds, part one of the fuel recipe. Now look for mushrooms. Did you notice the symbols on your compass? Once a resource is scanned, your compass will point to similar signatures. But remember, variety is the key to learning about the planet. Keep exploring and identifying new resources. Scanned matter categorized. Mitox. Part 2 of the fuel recipe. Now check your inventory and craft some fuel. make sure you always have enough fuel in store. And try finding other resources while I continue my analysis. Watch for anything that catches your eye. I am losing power from a short circuit, Ion. You need to craft some circuit purge to fix my circuitry. Check your inventory, collect the necessary resources, and craft that circuit purge. We need to phone home. The rain is coming from very small clouds, as if the planet is sucking the water out of them. Strange. Scanned matter categorized. Unknown. No database entries. Filed under black residue. Analysis initiated. That is good. That is very good. The black residue is a natural high-frequency transistor, exactly what we need for circuits. By the way, when I checked your subsystems, your memory extension was unresponsive too. For now, you can only store a limited number of units per item. We will see if we can fix that later. Scanned matter categorized. Creonoble. A gas that usually requires extreme pressure just to exist. Scanned matter categorized. Roots. They contain natural acids we can use for circuit purges and coatings. Roots are ghastly. Plants use them to gnaw into soil and to drink and feed from it. Scanned matter categorized. Photonics. That is strange, but good for us. Creonoble and photonics outside of a lab. That will be big news on P1 Ion. We must phone home. Now that you have the circuit purge, I would prefer that you fix my power leakage. We need to make a call. Okay, thank you, Ion. Rebooting. Well, it looks like my long-wave radio transmitter is broken beyond repair. We need to use your backup system. There is a small hilltop to the northwest. I set a marker on your compass. Follow it. Always an interesting topic in resource discussions on P1. Do we really need those expensive backup systems? Yes, we need them. Without your long-wave transmitter relay, we would be lost right now. Helping the onboard unit is a high point in the career of any young exploration unit. Good. Now, wait. Initializing emergency sequence. Failed. P1, out of range. Ion, would you please slowly count to 10? Hello? Ion? No answer detected. Language unit test failed. Offsite repair, impossible. Full check complete. As you might have guessed, we have a lot of work ahead of us, Ion. Highest priority. There is an emergency signal to the south. Find the source. There is an old radio mast on a hilltop to the south. I set a marker on your compass. Let's check it out and see if we can use it. A little thruster exercise for you. While you are on the way, look for Theranon. Because such a thing should not exist in the universe, I will now make a brief attempt at humor. This is the one place you would expect to find it. I am 62.8% sure that was funny. Completely defunct. Too bad. We could have used it. But I do detect a possible path to the south. A new marker has been set on your compass. Go there. And check your inventory for a teleporter. Surface scanning shows you will need one. Pretty steep landscape they have around here. That canyon is too deep. No chance to cross it without a teleporter. You better build one. Teleporter complete. Good. That will help you in rough terrain. Now, try finding the emergency signal. All right, now you need to find a metal object over there. How about that totem-like pillar to the south? Now return to the scrap metal in the field behind you. Open another portal there. Step through it. Your structural integrity is below 50%. You should try to repair your hull and be more careful. Hey, you made it to the other side. Not bad. Our chance of survival just increased by 47.8%. It's now at 3.28%, up from 2.22% before the teleport. The source of the emergency signal is close. Be careful. This planet could easily solve all of our resource problems on P1. Of course, first, we would need a couple of deoxygenizers. All the living matter would just be in the way. That is any explorer's jackpot, Ion. We would be famous. Scanned matter categorized. Thoranon. This is a superconductive and extremely stable ore. My data predicted it, but it is usually produced in labs. We know of no other planet where it is simply lying around. All the strange stuff on this planet. Thoranon, photonics, Creonobal, and that black residue. There's something very special about this place. Very strange. And very dangerous. I sometimes envy you mobile units for the freedom you have. Especially during these cozy nights. On foreign, hostile planets, full of strange noises and unknown dangers. When the rain is pouring down, some units have all the luck. One of our ships, but surely no explorer. A private cruiser. But how? Any sign of a mobile unit? Silence. We should be able to communicate. Something is wrong here. Maybe the mobile unit is inside. Try finding the door override and hope it isn't broken too. If you ask me, it is one of them oxys roaming space in search of life forms to bring back to P1. Scanned matter categorized. Ferro. This is high-grade steel in nanostructures. That explains the silence. The communication array is broken. Fix it. Afterwards, we need to find the mobile unit. These ships do not fly without one. To be honest, we're very lucky to have found photonics. Without it, it would be much harder to build a teleporter or a comm array. Still, it makes me nervous. It should not be here. You will need a lot of resources for a comm array. Build some middleware first. Check your inventory for solar module and circuits. That was an advanced civilization. We are not the first visitors, Ion. Wonder why they vanished. Or maybe they're still around. Be careful. They might be hostile. Your energy is below 50%. Take care to build power cells and replenish your reserves. Strange. I just noticed that the planet is not revolving around its magnetic poles, but almost orthogonal to them. A planet is supposed to be a huge magnet, but the way this planet behaves, this planet's geomagnetic field should not exist, yet it does. I do not get it. The magnetic field of a planet cannot operate this way. A few degrees of deviation from the rotational axis could be explained. 15 degrees, maybe 20 degrees. But no simulation I have run allows the magnetic field to deviate 90 degrees from the axis of rotation. There is only one explanation. This planet defies the laws of physics as we know them. And whatever that means, it is not good news. What was that? I didn't detect any DNA, just silicate and energy. But clearly it wasn't a unit either. At least that model is not in my database. You will probably need to build a number of solar modules and comm arrays. And they require crystals. Make sure you collect enough of them in time. Only a quarter of your fuel is left. You need to refill your tanks. In some situations, solar modules may be useful as an external energy source.